Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. On today's recipe, we are gonna be making some lamb chops recipe. If you would like to watch how this is made, then let's get started. For this recipe, we are gonna be blending together some onions, some ginger, garlic, red chili peppers, and some spring onions. Next, we are gonna be adding some fresh parsley. Fresh parsley is gonna give this lamb chops recipe a very distinct, unique taste. If you do not have this fresh parsley, you can add the dry parsley. Add some lemon juice to make the lamb chops very tender and juicy. Then blend all this together. To season the lamb chops, we are going to be seasoning this with some bouillon, some Creole seasoning, some chili powder, some dry thyme, some salt, and the pepper mix that we blended earlier. If you do not have the Creole seasoning, then please replace that with your allspice or your adobo seasoning. Next, we are gonna add some olive oil and then combine everything together. Transfer the seasoned lamb chops to a baking tray and grill for 1 hour. The lamb chops came out so juicy, tender, and very, very flavorful. I paired this up with some fried rice. You can have this on its own, or you can have it with some potato fries. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe, like, and share.